to perform an alternating crossbody curl. Stand holding free weights with your palms facing towards your body. We're going to be working one arm at a time. Curl the weight towards the shoulder, holding the weight, keeping your arm close to your body. We're coming across our body, over towards the working arm's shoulder. Avoid swinging your body and swaying to help pop the weight up. And keep your arm traveling nice and close across the front of your body.